calling my phone. I told you before that it's over. Leave me alone.
It's crooked.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, Lil Tjay just came out with an album, Born to Be Great. So we're going to do an album review real quick. We're not going to listen to all the songs because, honestly, I don't feel like sitting here and listening to every single song. And we're going to start with Hood Rich. So far, it's good. I like the beat. I like the melody. I like the way he's singing on the track. I'm having a little trouble hearing his words, but other than that, I like it. Really used to drug, I'm in the school, I switched lanes. Still be with them shooters every day that put in pain. Remember lockdown, popping pops, getting strained. And shit I've been through, but I ain't gonna win a game. I know I'm going on, but so humble I remain. A lot of still growing up, but humble I remain. I like the way he kind of tries to get a message out too. It's not just all guns and violence and stuff like that. He's trying to get a message out too. His voice. I'm only 19, ain't nobody working hard as this, something like that. That's the whole reason why I live. I got some students running out they did. Oh. 18, younger, bro, I'm on a crib. I've been through this for having crazy. This the way it is. I was destined to succeed.
This ain't the album. That's the name of the album. Anything I wanted, I believe. Anything I wanted, I believe. Oh. The voice. And accomplish something before I go. But they don't wanna see me accomplish something when I'm here. Alright, that's the first song. That's a good start. Next, Irregular Love. Let's go ahead and listen to this. We got a little piano.
I ain't trying to vibe with the baby girl.
Who was that?
I ain't trying to vibe with baby girl. I ain't trying to tell you lies. You been showing signs to me, baby girl. And I ain't trying to waste no time. I understand you want what you want back. High class, but you all that. But imagine if it fall back.
Who's this voice in the background? They give no credit to the people that's in the background just humming a melody or something.
That bro, on the money and the fame won't dare. Imagine if it all went left to me, girl, would you still be here?
Oh.
It's sad, but we both know the truth. If this ain't real, baby, swear. Tired of guessing and stressing and questioning love. I guess the best I disappear. Don't judge.
This is beautiful.
Why don't you just tell me what's up?
Oh.
I don't think you know I love. This shit ain't no way to
love. Oh, my God.
Something different about you, girl, and I like that.
You been my the switch hit, bro.
Something different about you, girl, and I like that. You made my stomach curl, I can't fight that.
Oh.
It's deeper than my girl, cause you waste that. Can nobody pipe that? I wanna know that if it go down, you gon' still rock. I told you I didn't want to hit your finger, you still lie. I kept my feelings.
It's a W.
I didn't realize. Guys told me it's a spin, and I still try. I know you.
Everything about this one is amazing. The lyrics, the melody, the person humming or singing in the background or whatever, everything's amazing.
Why don't you just tell me what's up? I don't think you know I love.
Oh. See, I like the more songs like this. I think Lil Tjay can do a little bit of everything, but the songs like this, the phone one, I don't know the name of the song, but like, the
texting my phone. I told you before that it's over. Leave me alone. I think he does those the best. I think those are the best. He can still rap about everything else, but I think he does the best in those. I'm going to listen to Love Hurts just because I like his love songs more. He's just humming and I love it. Oh, I can already tell this already going deep. Hold on, rewind that. Oh. Oh, how you gonna forgive me? You was putting me in the dirt? I'ma like this. You already know I'ma like that. I love it, bro. I love it. Again, flow, melody, the beat, everything. Oh. This is going on repeat. Repeat for me.
We can make it work. We can make it work.
Oh, it's Tootsie. I didn't even know there was a feature on it. This is Tootsie. I don't really like the Tootsie part.
I know you're feeding off of what I started first. I see you posting that, just put me on the left.
Oh.
We can make it work, we can make it work.
That chorus.
Love hurts, love hurts, love hurts.
I'm glad I picked this one to listen to. This is what I love. It's catchy. Love hurts, love hurts. It's catchy. The melody is something a lot of people can relate to. I love this. I love this. I love it. I love it. I think that's going to be it for this video. I'm excited to look at the rest of the album. So far, I like it a lot. It's a little hard to understand what he's saying, but it might just be me. That's all for this video. 7 out of 10. 8 out of 10. We'll do 8 out of 10 so far. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'll check you guys next time. Peace out.
No one can stop me. I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble. I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it.